Hi everyone, welcome to JustFeg Network TV, a place where you can get the latest information on things happening around the world, and you are in the right place. Please click the red subscribe button and also press the bell icon next to it so you can be notified for an update on any published news. Governor Nasheed El-Rufai of Kaduna State has reportedly been denied a U.S. visa because Washington is unhappy about his recent comments about how international election observers will be sent back home in body bags if they got too nosy. In the run-up to Nigeria's presidential elections in February, Governor El-Rufai, a key ally of President Muhammadu Buhari, had warned election observers not to interfere too much in the Nigerian's poll, warning that his All Progressive Congress is wary of the motive of some of the election monitors. Governor El-Rufai warned them to be wary of what they report. This week, the governors of Nigeria's 19 northern states are traveling to Canada for a two-day summit, and Governor El-Rufai has sought a U.S. visa to enable him make a stopover. However, his attendance at the meeting is now in doubt, having been denied a transit visa, and if the situation is not resolved, he may have to send his deputy instead. Kaduna State government is yet to comment officially on the matter, and it is believed that behind the scene, diplomatic efforts are ongoing to resolve the impasse. Being a key ally of the president, it is expected that Governor El-Rufai would have asked the presidency to intervene on his behalf. So what are your thoughts about this issue right now? Let us know in the comment section below. Thank you all once again.